Bozak plays that down in the corner. Komarov collides there with Stone. That battle continues. Now Lucid, front cover, shoots, scores! Nazem Kadri continues the roll, and Toronto's up by three. Just like that, he's got his 10th of the year.
Train keeps rolling for Kadri, but it all starts here with Leo Komarov in on the forecheck. He gets on the body to turn the puck over. Stone's not able to move him. Komarov keeps it alive, and when the Zibanejad turns it over, Kadri shoots the puck. It goes right through Ben Bishop. This is the second goal in a row that Bishop has to stop. The Kessel goal and this one go right through him, and the Senators' comeback has been deflated as Kadri off the bench makes it 5-2.
That's his fifth goal in the last three games. And at the midway point of the third period, Kadri strikes again. And Carlisle's going to have some more work to do after the game to try to keep the hype and the expectations down.
But it's been a pretty quiet 50 minutes for Kadri. He really hasn't had the puck as much as he has had in the previous games. Yet he gets a turnover, and some guys have the knack, some guys don't. And when you're hot and you have the knack, the puck will drain for you. And Kadri filters it through Bishop.